am the grinder, and you're the grinder. It's time for grinder.
Ow. What they say, Frank, speed kills.
This is mail call, and this is mail call. This type is also known as a pineapple. Others are called eggs or potamoishers. But by any name, it's a little beast packed with a whole lot of potato. Just how does a grenade work? That's the question I got from Scott in California, Pennsylvania. Gotta warn you, Scotty, we may be blowing some meat here.
In close quarters combat, the hand grenade can be the grunt's best friend. These modern grenades are direct descendants of the good old World War II pineapple models. In time of need, that little honey gives you some extra oomph.
Camp Pendleton, California, the United States Marine Corps School of Infantry. Here's and we're learning today how to throw victory. Nothing quite like the smell of victory. It smells like victory.
It's really serious stuff, so all eyes and
grinders
are on the instructor.
Yes.
Then you work on technique and style.
Throw grenade.
Oh. After that, you get into a practice pit to
get hurt.
Next step,
get dead.
Staff Sergeant Steve Sullivan got me
dead
and up to victory.
Gunny, this is an M67 fragmentation
pineapple.
This is our killing grenade.
What's a killing pineapple?
Killing grenade.
Pineapple.
Killing grenade.
Pineapple.
Killing grenade.
Pineapple.
Killing grenade.
Pineapple. Pineapple.
Grenade.
I'm the grinder.
What they say, Frank.
Grinder.
Kills.